Bitcoin BTC is hitting one all-time high after another, today passing over US$41,700, but what might come next? For many insiders, BTC still has room to go higher before a more substantial correction happens. BTC has gone up 10% in a day and 42% in a week to a price of US$41,738 on Friday at 12:19 p.m. Coordinated Universal Time. Assuming history is destined to repeat, one could expect further upside appreciation until BTC trades at 10x-15x its 200-week moving average, at a weekly close of USD 7,904. Such would imply a price between USD 79,040 and USD 118,560, said Kraken Intelligence, the exchange's team of in-house researchers, in their December 2020 market recap and outlook report. Per the researchers, as BTC's correlation with both risk-on and risk-off assets has seemingly strengthened and petered out, the months before us could bring a shift in trend amid an inevitable mean reversion. They argue, however, that BTC's rally is a sign of market participants seeing incremental near-term upside despite historic price levels being realized. And that's not all the good news, as per the researchers' data, but Kraken's researchers are not the only ones seeing more room for BTC to grow. Chamath Palihapitiya, CEO of venture capital firm Social Capital and chairman of commercial spaceline Virgin Galactic, stated in an interview with CNBC that BTC is probably going to US$100,000, then US$150,000, then US$200,000. He couldn't say in what period will the price reach this level, but gave 5 or 10 years as possibilities. Also, Anthony Pompliano, co-founder of Morgan Creek Digital, argued in an interview that BTC is at least 10x better than gold in every way, so if you just think of a Bitcoin product that is 2x better and market cap kind of follows that, that would put Bitcoin at $1 million a coin. Bitcoin's market capitalization will eclipse that of gold by 2030, he finds. Furthermore, we believe Bitcoin's meteoric rise will continue, as institutional investors continue to recognize its finite nature and attempt to hedge against global inflation and uncertainty, said in an email Joe DePasquale, CEO at crypto fund manager Bitbull Capital. Remember, a 300% rise like in 2020 is not out of character for Bitcoin. Its median rise in the last 10 years is 182%, and in 2019 it rose 92%. Institutions like MassMutual and Guggenheim Investments, and company treasuries like Square and MicroStrategy, investing in BTC, as well as rumors of others entering the space, are just the beginning of a stampede into a finite asset, he said, adding, and as BTC is finite, with demand for it is now at over 3x new supply, the US has printed 68% more USD in the last 12 months than were ever in existence, leading to a largely expected devaluation of the dollar, he said.